Three, two, one. Green flag, minis. In the 17.5, Jack McCall, the 58C. Jared Lair in the 411, Matt Moeller, the 308. Matt's out of Slide, Ohio, sponsored by SOD and Piper Trucking in the Mercury Topaz. Ryan Fireford, Troy Barford, the 17 and the first string, 17. Ready. And they try to complete 15 laps here in the number 17, Barford. Here being chased down, Matt Toller in the 308. And they try to swing by. Here comes the 17.5 of Zurbrug. Zurbrug now. Hard down the east side. Flies into the south wall. Lair now able to fit through. Hoppy got his car. Trying to get some assistance from Crash. And he's in the middle of the arena as the 308 has to swing to the backside. And Hoppy. The cars work front and back side of them. And the 308 now, Matt Toller, down to the south end, gets to the inside of the 17.5, Zurbrug now. Backs his car up, runs into Marquardt. Boy, Marquardt to the 13 and 17. Now Jack McGraw, the 50, the bright for the rest of the way, 58C. And now Ryan Marquardt to the number 17. Now Jared Lair being chased down by the 308. Toller takes him out of the way, pushes him out, goes to the inside of the tire. Now Toller works his way back up the north end of the arena. Spins his car around the tire, goes wide through the west side, back down through the middle of the arena. Lair now on the binders up at the north end, back on the gas. 6-5, backside of Hoppy. Dan Hoppy. Declare the winner tonight, 15 laps, and we'll have a mini car champion here for Hoagland. Here comes Zach McGraw, the right orient, 58th base. Gets to the inside of Marquardt. Spins and tries to spin him out of the way. Troy Marquardt in the 13th, 17th as they split around Dan Hoppe. Marquardt, Troy, and Ryan down to the south end. Here comes McGraw, tries to cut to the inside. Over in the 308. Now Marquardt running to the left side of McGraw. Now Fuller in the 308. Back up the door, Dan. Here comes Jared Lair as he tries to chase down Marquardt. Now McCall to the inside of Lair. Marquardt tries to shove him on the left, can't get it done, runs into Lair instead. And the 308, now Toller. Now Toller, they stack him up now. They try to split around Hoppy. Hoppy still right in the middle of the arena. Zurbrug able to get by before Marquardt squeezes him into Hoppy. Now Zurbrug's back on. Flies by, north end to the arena. Makes the left turn around the tire. Now they Zurbrug out of Harlan, Indiana. The Zurbrug towing machine back down to the south end. Waits for the field to clear. Back on the gas. Goes to the front side of Hoppy. Waits down for Toller. The flip by, tries to squeeze by. Back on the binders as Matt Toller. And the 308 as one goes shot. checker flag, checker flag in the arena. Rob Forks out of the big cars. Rob Forks, you will need to put a hood on your machine to run in the feature for the big cars. Rob Forks, the number 13, the Cutlass out of Monroeville. You will need to put a hood on your machine to run in the big car figure eight feature. Rob, back in the pit area. Make sure you get a hood on your Cutlass before you can run in the feature. And our winner out of Monroeville, Indiana, Ryan Marquardt completes the 15 laps. Congratulations to Ryan Marquardt, the Bell's Deli Shadow. Zach McGraw, the bright orange 58Z, trying to chase him down, but he'll come home second. And a 308 to Matt Toller out of Salina. A third place finish out of the mini cars here tonight. And let's give our minis a big round of applause. A great show for the minis. And we'll see them back in the arena in a little bit. For